Last night, MasterChef, I'm so shocked, served up the humble Jaffle as the contestants' first challenge. It was simple, win the challenge and your team is safe, but lose and you are toast.
So, Jaffle of the day goes to Minoli.
Yes, yes, Queen of the Jaffle, Minoli, joins us now.
Yes.
Welcome, yes. Beautiful. Now, you've had quite the journey back to MasterChef.
Hey,
tell us about the day you got the call to come back as a fave this season.
It was probably the day that had the biggest high and the biggest low I've ever had, and it just seemed so surreal. In the morning, I got a call from my doctor and he basically told me that the breast cancer had come back from an ultrasound that had happened a week ago. And then I cried just more tears than I can remember crying in a long time. And then MasterChef calls me up in the afternoon and was like, we've got some news that might be really shocking. And I obviously didn't say anything, but then told me that I had gotten a chance to come back into the MasterChef kitchen, which was amazing. So I can't explain to you how I felt that day, but it was wild.
Wow, from the sublime to the ridiculous. I don't know which one's which.
Mm. Well, let's talk Jaffles.
Yes.
Because your Jaffle saved all of the favourites from elimination last night. So we want to know, how did they thank you? Were you served Brookie in bed this morning, or would that just be a waste? Because let's be honest, their Jaffles are absolute crap compared to yours.
I initially felt very uncomfortable about the praise that I got, but they were like, Queen Minoli, let me know what can get you. And I was like, oh, this is, I'm really uncomfortable. And within 2 minutes, I was like, all right, maybe a cup of tea. So it was really nice.
Now, yes, Queen Minoli, we have a bit of a debate happening at the desk here that you can help us sort out. You won, and justifiably so. You had chicken wings in there, you had potato, you had a tomato, but it was in bread. We are very much on the side. There must be a firm carbohydrate either side to make it a Jaffle. Agree, disagree, discuss.
100% agree.
Thank
you. Just don't think... okay, enough said.
So you can't use pastry. Can we be clear on that? Once you use pastry, it might be delicious, not a Jaffle.
You can.
It's a pie. It's a pie.
Yes!
It's a pastry. Oh, no!
Yes!
I had Tommy's Jaffle last night. It was like a giant samosa.
Wait, what's your problem with this one?
No, a Jaffle is anything that comes out of the Jaffle machine looking like a Jaffle. It can be bread. I'll die on this hill.
Wow.
Minoli, we love chatting with you and we wish you all the very best. MasterChef is coming up right after us and I would have loved that curry puff, Jaffle.